In our business, there are literally thousands of good ideas, but only a handful turn out to be true innovations. To determine the difference, you have to ask yourself three questions. First, does it make you look at the market in a new way? But just being new isn't enough. So second, does it uniquely solve a problem? And finally, is it commercial? Can this idea be translated into something that customers will buy?